going down, Pokemon trainers from all around the globe. This is Poketuan here, back with another video, and welcome to the Pogo Vlog, everybody. Happy Lotad Day, Cast Form Day. I mean, we're gonna have shinies galore. Can you believe it, guys? Two shinies released on one day, and it's gonna be a 9-hour event. From 11 o'clock all the way until 8 o'clock today, we will have some special research tasks that we can do that will obtain us a shiny Lotad. So one of my favorite sources I like to go to for Pokemon Go news is Couple of Gaming. He posted this last night, so we've already got a head start. We know what we got to do for our research task here. Look at that. That's pretty easy. He's got the throw category, catch, battle, and then the miscellaneous steps. All right, so going into the Pokedex, checking out cast form, 171 seen, 155 caught. All right, trainer, so I just got these very easy research tasks here. Two of them that are literally just catch a cast form. And it should give me a Lotad. All right, here it is, trainers. Let's go ahead and check. Our first Lotad is not shiny. Yo, what up? How you doing, man?
Sweet.
You get some stuff yet, or?
No Lotad shinies.
Oh no, nice. No, not yet.
It's weird.
Yeah.
It's like, nope.
Ladies and gentlemen, we've got our very first shiny, and it is a shiny Lotad. Look at it right there. 244 CP. We're gonna give it the quick gold and a curve, nothing. All right, first shiny, and we are 1 hour and 3 minutes into the event. Now we just gotta keep on checking, but wait a minute, will we get two in a row though? That's a good question. Right here. Yep, it's normal. Still looking for our first shiny cast form. Big Mike over here has already got a bunch of shinies already. Three cast form, right?
Oh yeah, three.
Three cast
so far.
Wow.
No Lotads.
No Lotads yet. All right, gotta keep going. What about the Zigzagoon here? Still no cast form yet. That purple shiny is out here somewhere. Maybe it's this one. Nope. All right, let's see. Got some research stacked up and, oh, there it is.
Yeah.
Shiny cast form in the house.
Yeah.
And it's purple.
There you go.
And there we go. I think it's gonna be good. Hey, first shiny cast form. Oh, go! Dude, it almost ran. It jumped out. Oh God, gold raspberry. That was pretty scary. All right, it's good. Woo! Ooh, look at that. We just instanced a cast form right there. Let's go ahead and click that. And it's a shiny cast form. Wow, 1239.
That's pretty high.
Yeah, that's up there. Yeah, that curve, nice. Three research to check here. Just make sure we have enough storage. We're good to go. And first Lotad is not shiny. Number two. Mm-mm. Still blue with the green sombrero. All right, let's spin these stops right here and continue, guys. We've got plenty of time here. Make three great throws. That's a good one. Or three nice throws. And we got catch a cast form. Okay. We've got ourselves another shiny cast form right next to this crazy fish statue right here. Guys, I think this is our fifth one, our fourth one, I believe. There we go, curve, nothing. It is finally here. The shiny Lotad for the second time. Good grief, that took forever. And Big Mike over here still does not have a shiny Lotad, and it's almost 2 o'clock. Bro, what's going on?
I don't know, 3 hours.
Wow, this is one cool looking shiny, I must say. Brown Lotad with a teal sombrero. All right, so it will continue to happen, everybody. More cast forms keep popping up. You got one? Lotad? It's a Lotad? It's a Lotad! Heyo! So we are chilling here at Pier 39, and look who we ran into, some great friends.
It's really good.
It's been pretty good. Yeah, definitely the cast forms have been popping up a lot. Mm-hmm. Lotats was getting pretty lucky with those.
A
few people have been having a little bit of trouble. But
Yeah.
It's been good. Still got a few more hours.
Let's see. How many do you have so far?
I got three Lotats.
Three Lotats?
And six shiny cast forms.
Wow.
Awesome. Yeah, I think four Lotats and about nine cast forms.
Wow, four Lotats. Shiny cast form right here. There it is. All right, two and yes. Guys, we just got a shiny Lotad. You did not see that there, but look at it, guys. Go ahead and click the okay and it is shiny, guys. We totally did not see that on camera, but it is good to go. 236 CP. Shiny Lotad. All right, curve,
ooh, shiny
nice. Shiny cast form in the building. Trainers, get a good look at the cast form. Lotad just pops right up on the screen, trainers. It's his number. I think this is number five, possibly. Good grief, it's about time. Let's go, Badgers. We're not playing around. We're getting ready to go grab some holla guys, guys. Holla, holla guys, guys. Holla, holla, holla. It's getting hot. We got another Lotad shiny 247 CP in the house. I just got one. Jeff just got one. I mean, it's Lotad City right now. Ladies and gentlemen, it is time for another shiny in the bag. That looks good. Wow. Again, off the incense. Two in a row. I just got two in a row, man. Cast forms in
cast
a row.
Forms? Oh, nice.
Ridiculous, dude.
Nice.
Oh my god, that's incredible. Wow, was not expecting that at all. Absolute fire on the screen.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh! Yes!
That's good.
Oh man. Dark chocolate, Raichu. Wow. Literally 3 minutes until the event is over. I'm looking for some cast form at the moment. Got the easiest Pokestop task of all, which is the catch a cast form, but I have not found any cast forms. Yo, how's it going?
I just finally got my first one.
Dude, congrats, man. Your first, finally. Did you hear that, guys? That guy just got his first shiny Lotad. That's insane. It's literally 2 minutes before the event ends. I'm afraid I'm not going to be able to find a cast form before 8 o'clock. There's a cast form, thank goodness. Okay. One minute. There it is. Okay. All right, let's check it together. First one, not shiny. Still 759. Second one, 759. Shiny. Oh, shiny! No way! 1 minute left. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Gold res, gold res, gold res. Oh, my God. Okay. I think I got it. Oh, my God. I totally got it. It's 8 o'clock. Oh, my God. That's insane. Insanity. Okay, and this one is normal. Look at that, guys. 759 right there. 759. That low tad was caught. Good grief. That was one fun event, I must say, guys. 9 hours of nonstop grind with a small lunch break in between. But let's organize right now from our shinies and at our most recents. Guys, I literally got one 1 minute before the event ended. 7:59. It happened.
Low tad?
Low tad. And so now I'm getting ready to do the count right now. Let's count all the shinies we've gotten today. Good grief. Wow, 30 shinies today. Whoa, 30 shinies. 3, 6, 9. And we got 10 shiny low tads today, y'all. 10 shiny low tads, 19, good grief, cast forms, and one of them was a pony tall. That is legit. Now, let's actually get some reactions here from the squadron. Byron, how many shinies you get right there? How many low tads?
That's 9.
Ooh, 9 beautiful low tads. Ooh, good grief, you did a lot of research today. And so you got other shinies as well, besides the cast form and low tad. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Wow.
Yeah.
An Absol, guys, a red Absol. What else you getting there?
Let's see. I got a Chikorita over at the pier.
Okay, Chikorita at the pier.
Uh-huh.
Where exactly did you get the Absol?
I did a raid just right here.
Dude, Adrian, how many shinies did you get today? It was like 50.
Just 32.
32 total.
Yes.
Wow.
28 cast forms and 4 low tads.
Jeff.
I got 32 as well.
32 yeah, shinies as well. Good God.
I think it's 11 low tads.
11 low tads.
19 cast forms. No, 20 cast forms.
Ooh, and you one up me one there.
Yeah.
18, 21, 24,
mm-hmm.
27, 30, 33, 36. 37 total.
Yeah. 37 total. I think he gets the crown for today, guys. I think I'm gonna go ahead and do some evolutions right here. We got a 253 low tad. It's by far the best one. We can go ahead and check it together right now. It's wonder, HP, defense. Ooh, that's probably like a 96, possibly 98. But let's get our first evolution here. Whoa, that's dope. Look at that, guys. All right, now it's time for the final evolution stage. And wow, I should have done a candy count. Wow, that is beautiful.
It's a beautiful
the Ludicolo. Look at him. Meet me. There we go. So you guys have seen the evolutions. I'm gonna do some more evolutions later, but good God, 1300 candy, that's a lot. But if I have to sum up this entire event and how it went, it was fantastic. For the event to be 9 hours, I thought it was great because we were actually able to kind of take our time and do a ton of research tasks. And if you just tune into my live streams, you can even see I was literally in like my zen mode out there. Quit catching Pokemon and just trying to do as much research tasks as possible. That's basically my theory, is that the more research tasks you do, the more encounters you have, the more shinies you will obtain. We're gonna end the vlog right now, guys, but I wanna thank you guys all so much for watching. Like I said, I will try to get this video up soon, and so I'm sorry if it's a little late, but it will be out prompto. 30 shinies today, guys. I think I can definitely call that a win for today, but I will see you guys in the next video. Peace.